There's a lot of stuff here for the big give, man. This is pretty sweet. Man, look at this. Head and Shoulders. Troy Polamalu uses this stuff. That's awesome. Soap. Sliced peaches. Man. Oh, deodorant. Sweet. Need some of this. That's awesome. I've been needing this for a while. A couple days now. All right. Back there. This is pretty cool, man. They did a good job. Real good job. Man, I wonder where Marco went.
Hey, in here. In here, man. In here.
What are you doing in there, Marco?
Could you give me some of that toilet paper down there? I need some of that toilet paper, bro.
Here you go.
Thanks, man.
Peace up. A-Town. Yeah! Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So as you can see, we've got a lot of stuff in here. I don't know if we're gonna have room for all of it. Down on the low key, she know how it feels. I saw the shorty, she was checking up for me. From the game, she was sitting in my ear. You would think that she know me.
Hey, what's up, friends? This is Marco, the Frame Pastor. As you can see, we've literally packed the back of my Blazer with stuff for lighting the city. Man, it is awesome. There are literally probably hundreds of rolls of toilet paper in there and countless number of items. And so on behalf of Light the City and the Frame staff, we just want to thank you for doing the big give. You guys have shown up in a big way, shown your generosity, and helped to love God and love people in our community. So we're going to go on our way to Light the City and get some more shots. We'll see you.
That's all I got, man.